got it together, didn't we? We've definitely got our thing together, don't we, baby? Isn't that nice? I mean, really, when you really sit and think about it, isn't it really, really nice? I can easily feel myself slipping and slipping more and more away into that super world of my own. Nobody but you and me. We've got it together, baby.
So you can go when I go out there. Look at this handsome boy.
Carson.
What did he get? He got a 93.
Go walk with him.
Okay. Okay, got it?
Yeah. Is it recording?
Yeah.
He got a 93.
Sarah, how slick was he in the second round?
He was so slick.
Oh, making that inside turn.
Inside turn. He almost fell down once.
I'm so shocked.
He got a nice graze in.
We gotta confirm.
Right, but I mean the fact that he's getting a ribbon. And weren't there a lot in it?
No rubs in the second round.
I'm so proud of you.
He says he Kimberly
Collins. Canter on the right lead.
Congratulations to you guys. They scored a 168.5.
Crazy.
So well done, Sarah, Kimberly, and Kawaii up number 395. You're the classic winners this afternoon.
In your face.
She's
so in your face. I love it.
Love it. Love it.
Once we've got the photographs taken, we will have our winner, and that will be Sarah with Cowboy Up, lead our Victory Gala.
Love it. You know, celebrate life. He's trotting up.
All right, get your gala,
I'm
going
to kill her. Kim to just be like running by her.
I know.
Around the back.
Let awesome. Kim just get on and get
we should let them like, bear back together.
I know.
Kim
hold
on to Sarah.
All my dreams. You're my servant.